privileged to speak with me personally. Whatever is the matter?
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 6-0 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B. I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 6-0 out.
Oh, 2B, your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
No response. No response.
I caught a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Pod, reset it and try to overwrite the original owner ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available. Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck.
You see? Total slave driver.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Requesting support from any friendly units in range.
under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces. Up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Unit destroyed. Reverting back to area reconnaissance.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on... If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal: destroy the generator quickly.
Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
that a machine?
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal: destroy the generator quickly. Electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To B, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help A.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Are you all right, 2B? That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. They eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
Nines is leaving the front lines. Proposal, Nines should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on!
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
signal lost.
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. 9S. Don't die on me.
To B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to... 2B? 2B, are you all right?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Thank goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore. It ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. Proposal. Further information should be obtained from the resistance leader.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Bunker to 2B.
2B here.
We've got a number of broken down access points on the field. The cause appears to be an EMP attack from a gigantic machine lifeform. If you encounter any offline access points, please repair them for us.
Understood.
Access point repairs complete.
Three, nine,
What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic...
Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational.
And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by.
I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
I've picked up a response on the scanner. Might be useful.
Search target 9S was caught in a large explosion over the water. Proposal: the search for 9S should commence in the flooded region.
Got it. It's funny. You're oddly chatty today.
Affirmative. As a support unit, I am capable of engaging in conversation as necessary. Proposal: 2B should initiate conversation more frequently.
Proposal denied.
Thank you. electron signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine.
Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a Minyorhai unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please. Anything will help.
9S. That's that kid who was with you, right? I saw him, all right. That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you. You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Ines should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected.
Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
What's with the corpses?
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
death. So dark. So cold.
Nine-S! Nine-S!
2B.
Come on. Let's go home. Damn. 9S really went through hell.
You're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... You've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it. This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Ready to go? The machines who seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does. Still here.
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
Grace has become a god.
His grace is a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh dear.
Damn it!
I was right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I have never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect...
Less talk, more running. 2B to Bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines in the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods. The afterlife is wonderful. Death brings final tranquility. Die and become gods. Let us become gods together.
We shall become gods. We shall.
Thank you.
into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into this factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it. The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
guy straight.
Will do.
become gods. Everyone shall die and become gods.
Will do.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Thank you.
Exit route secured.
Thanks.
Shield detected over enemy unit. Physical defense shield detected. Analysis. Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal. Energy source should be destroyed.
9S! That Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B.
Proceed toward the guide marker. Proposal, proceed toward the guide marker.
No, thanks. I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Oh, I'll probably wander back to the village. I have plenty on my plate there.
I see.
This is the resistance camp.
Say again? I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
Let's move.
Oh.
Why are their numbers increasing like this?
Cause unknown.
Try contacting the bunker via laser relay system.
Affirmative.
Still enemies here. We can't just leave. To be! You okay? They came out of nowhere. Overran the entire camp. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no effect.
Alert. Energy shields detected on multiple enemy fighters. Physical attacks recommended.
Got it. You get the other androids out of here. Good luck. 2B, you saved our lives.
What's going on here?
I have no idea. They came out of nowhere and just...
Huh? That was outside the camp!
Return to the operational area immediately.
You again?
On the area.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis. The Goliath-class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Thank you. okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
Down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Damn it! They're here too!
Nines! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Looks like he's bombarding the area with forced connections. I think all these transmissions are making the machines go haywire. We have to find Eve and destroy him.
On it.
Now what?
Ah. And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? Die!
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, QB!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon
Shut
Unit 9.
Up. If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Nothing matters anymore!
CS destroyed.
Over.
Exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So,
9S.
I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I'm paying for my past mistakes. This is